Now I'd like to ask you a tricky question about regression that will illustrate why regression got its name. Why is this thing that gets us the best fit of a line, what does that have to do with regression, going backwards? So I'd like you to tell me, for any two variables, x and y, if they're not perfectly related, that is, if the absolute value of their correlation is not 1, how extreme is our y prediction compared to x? And by extreme, to be a little more precise, I mean this. If we have x, so we have some observation in the x's, say right here, and we have a total probability that's denoted by this little shaded region that a given xi is either at that value or above, farther away from the mean, or here, farther away in this direction. And we can map that to a y using a regression equation, and we'll get a value in the y distribution, and it will have, again, some probability of being that value or more extreme. And the smallness of that probability is what we mean by extremity. So 1% chance is more extreme than a 40% chance. 1 in 1,000,000 is more extreme than 1 in 1,000. So what I'd like you to tell me is, will y be more extreme? Will y be as extreme? Will y be less extreme? Or it depends on the data. Please check the right answer.